Hello and welcome to this special announcement from the feared and famous 77th Brigade. In today's special announcement, we take a look at the I Do Not Comply Numpties again. Last time we covered these numpties, the conspiracy grifters were all chanting the same words, just like a cult, which was perfectly mocked by the 77th Brigade's very own, Mohammed Shafiq, with this short video.
I am Kate Shimarani.
My name is Mark Steele.
Hello, my name is Dr. David Kaplan.
My name is John O'Looney.
I'm Matt Letitia.
I withdraw my consent to be governed by any corrupt, compromised, belligerent, criminal parliament or government. I will not comply.
Are you a gullible idiot? Do you use your social media accounts to push conspiracy propaganda? Do you hate your government? If so, this is your lucky day. Just pop along to www.thisisnotacult.com and download your very own yellow profile display image. You can show all your friends, family, and work colleagues that you don't comply. By following the orders of your favorite conspiracy grifter, you can join the thousands of other like-minded idiots who are all complying and displaying their yellow profile image.
My name is Mick the Ticket Clifford.
Hello, Skidmore.
I withdraw my consent to be governed by any corrupt...
Shut up, you cunt!
And of course, in true trooper style, all the gullible followers showed how much they don't comply by displaying their yellow profile images on their social media accounts, making the members of this new Truther cult easily identifiable. And following true Truther form, the I Will Not Comply cult has evolved into a street protest movement, who have been having protests, with the latest one being held in Liverpool, with the special Truther guest, Chris Skye, who is definitely non-compliant as shown by his mask wearing during lockdown. The cult leader of the I Will Not Comply street protest movement is our old friend, Fiona Hine.
Hi guys. No, Tony. So we're here. We've had a great day at Charing Cross. I don't need your little bitchy comments. Oh my God, who is this woman? And I am all for Mark Steele. Mark Steele is a fucking diamond. Mark Steele is a little bit of a hero of mine. And you can all fuck off. If you don't like it, jog on. Mark Steele is a little bit of a hero of mine. Do you get it? Do you get it now? If you're a troll and you're just trolling, your trolling means fuck all to me, because it only means to me that you're a fucking nonce and you can all fuck off. If you don't like it, jog on.
Who was the main organizer of the protest during lockdown? The Trafalgar Square Freedom Protest from the 20th of September 2020 was arranged by Fiona Hine, ended in complete chaos and 32 arrests. Things have calmed down since the days of 2020, and these days Fiona Hine arranges. Meet and greet your favorite conspiracy grifter while marching around London on a Saturday, shouting at empty buildings and giving gullible protesters the illusion they are achieving something. And today, the 23rd of September 2023, the I Will Not Comply cult have arranged a protest in London. The I Will Not Comply cult have been instructed by their cult leader to bring a tennis ball and write a message on it and wait for instructions. The last time Fiona Hine had an idea like this Police officers ended up getting covered in pant that was thrown at the gates of Downing Street. And Fiona Hine was subsequently arrested.
The government has blood on their hands. I'm sick of everyone saying, oh, we're not doing enough. And I thought, just a little something, just to send a message that... So we threw red paint bombs over. Only the people that wanted to, no one was, they didn't want to do it. And they saw it, and we got a few. I'll upload the pictures later, but yeah, now they're going to come up.
Finish your drink.
I've finished my drink.
Has anyone else got a drink? Has anyone got another drink?
I've
been drunk in the last 3 months. Well, I met Keith at the play early on, and he's nice.
They come in. Oh my god! Oh my god! For one woman, are you
joking? All these guys are. Oh my gosh! Big brave soldiers, big brave men coming for one woman. I mean, really.
No, honestly, thank
you. You know my name.
These two officers really explain something to you.
Right, madam. You're taking to arrest, right? I'm just going to criminal damage to Downing Street gates, all right? By throwing red paint over it, all right? You don't have to say anything to me. I'm in defence. You're not going to ask any questions. So they're relying on court.
Get up, girl.
I think you do say that, all right?
All of them police for that woman. Are you fucking serious?
Gentle.
Come on, boys!
Spain, no one's doing anything. She's going gently anyway. So we don't need all of you guys. It's ridiculous. Look at that.
Let's see what today's protest brings, once this special signal is given to the crowd that will not comply, but will follow the orders of their favorite online conspiracy grifter.